Good morning, yes, Impala Convos on this early Friday morning. Peace and blessings to you all. Listen, mothers, peace and blessings to you all, because it is difficult being a mother. That's why the Lord only put babies in certain people, because everybody ain't able to carry that title mother. It is difficult. From the time you find out you are pregnant, everything in your life changed, okay? I can't make this shit up. You can't eat like you used to. You're throwing up sometimes all day and all night, okay? Your organs in your body, they start overworking 2 to 7 times. Your feet start swelling up. Your back hurt. Listen, then the baby get here, and you might start having problems with the daddy. Your body didn't change. You got stretch marks and some more shit, okay? And then sometimes if you're a single mother, you got to deal with the stigma as if you asked to be a single mother, okay? And then, let's not talk about if the children are some disrespectful little bastards. It's hard being a mother, and everybody ain't able. Shout out to all the mothers.